had some good ones and I've had some bad, but of all the jobs I've ever had, I believe the one that pains me more is working in a dry goods store. I'll take every hat from off the shelf, can't sell one to save myself. They'll try on this and try on that, and then pick up their same old hat and say, "No thank you, just looking, just looking, just looking. Looking's all I ever hear them say. Just looking, just looking, looking for some farnutting every day. I'll advertise on the radio, tell them all just where to go to get a bargain and ready to wear at prices that are beyond compare. Customers come, fill the floor, try on everything in the store, but sure as Fido was a pup, if I ask them something about wrapping it up, they say, "No thank you, just looking, just looking, just looking. Just looking's all I ever hear them say. Just looking, just looking, looking for something for nothing every day." Couldn't find my broom, so I looked in the ladies' dressing room. I saw a young blonde in the latest style. She had on nothing but a great big smile. I know it was rude for me to stare, but she is young and oh so fair. It sure did shock me through and through when she said, "Something I can do for you." I said, "No thank you, just looking, just looking, just looking. Just looking's all I ever hear them say. Just looking, just looking, looking for something for nothing every day."